Today it's the 13th of May. These lesions have been present for 4 weeks.